guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another home decor haul. This is literally the second home decor haul that I'm doing this month, and I am so excited about this because I visited to the first IKEA store in Mumbai and it was amazing. I've shopped so many things. But before we begin with the video, please make sure that you guys have subscribed to my channel, hit the bell icon besides it, and also follow me on my Instagram. I'm gonna leave all the details on the screen, so don't forget to do that. So if you guys have no clue what IKEA is, it's actually a very popular furnishing and home decor store. They actually have everything from kitchen appliances to home decor to utility things to like everything. So it's a very popular store in the US, and they launched in India a year ago or something. So I guess they opened their first store in Hyderabad and now they opened their store in Navi Mumbai. So I got so excited when I heard about this because I love home decor a lot, and we definitely had to visit the store. By we, I mean me and my family, we all visited the store, and it's definitely like very far from where I live, but we still went there and spent an entire day over there. So I'm gonna share everything that we got. So I'll try and find links of everything and leave it in the description box below, so don't forget to check that out. And also all the prices that I bought these things in will be mentioned on the screen. I'm gonna save the best part for the last, which is crockery. The crockery is the best that I bought from there, so you guys will have to wait till the end to know what crockery I got. First, let's get started with all the random things. The first thing that I got is this bottle. This is like a sipper straw kind of a bottle, and you can have your fruit infused water in this bottle. As you can see, you have this place to like put all your fruits, or if you want, you can put mint leaves or lemon or anything. You can have your infused water in this bottle. So I found this really cute. I'm gonna leave the price on the screen. So this is the first thing that I got. Next, we got these soap dispensers. I know, very random, but they were very inexpensive, and also they're all black. They look very sleek and nice. They're like very lightweight plastic, so it's not the best quality, but at my house we tend to break the soap dispenser a lot, so I think something like this is just perfect. Next, we got this pack of three loofahs. It has three loofahs in all different colors. The MRP over here is 330, so I believe that we got it for that price only. And you can never have enough loofahs, so we picked this up. These are like all the random things that we got. The next thing is something for the kitchen. We got this. I don't know what you call it, but this is like for your spaghetti pastas. If you're someone who has a lot of spaghettis, then this is something which comes in really handy. To serve your pastas, I guess, and we never had this, so I think this was like a must buy because I guess we got this only for 100 rupees, so it's something that we definitely needed. And when it comes to kitchen appliances, they had every single thing. If you're someone who's moving to a new house and you want to buy everything from scratch, like furniture, kitchen appliances, everything, you're gonna find it in IKEA at a really affordable price. If you're someone who doesn't want to spend a lot in like customized furniture, also you're gonna find everything at an affordable rate in IKEA. And also when it comes to like these kitchen appliances, they had everything from frying pans to like those big kadais and everything. So I feel if you live in Mumbai, IKEA is like a must visit place. You should visit there at least once if you want to shop for a lot of home stuff. I guess I'm just gonna jump to all the organizers that I have. I don't have many. The next thing that I have is this bathroom shelf. It's something that you just fit it to a corner of your bathroom, and it's like a really nice shelf. I don't know why we got this, like do we really need this, but it's a nice thing to have. It's pretty handy. It's again plastic, but not like a very cheap plastic. It's something which will come in really handy. I'll have to figure out how to fit this to the wall, but I think these organizers are like very handy. If you don't want to spend a lot in buying and like making custom made organizers, then just get these from IKEA. So this is the next organizer that I have. It's a drawer organizer. So this is specifically for my dad. We got two of these, and he's someone who has a lot of hard time in organizing his drawer. It is just very messy. So he definitely needed started this. The second one, he is already using it. So after seeing him use this organizer, I felt like I also need one. So I'm definitely like gonna visit IKEA again. There's no way that I'm not gonna visit that place again. And I'm definitely gonna buy this organizer for myself too. I guess it's really good. It has 5 different compartments. You can easily organize your drawers. It's like a translucent plastic. I also got a nice small dustbin for the room. I'm gonna insert a clip of that dustbin. It's approximately this size and I think it's just very cute. It's white. It's really great for the room. It wasn't very cheap. I guess we got that for around 800 or 900 rupees, but it's just very good quality. The next thing is this. This is actually a breakfast table. It's a foldable breakfast table. If you want to have breakfast in bed, this is for that. But I actually got this as a laptop table. I was looking for a good white laptop table on Amazon also. But the reviews were, there were little mixed reviews, like some of them were bad, some of them were good. So I was really confused like which one to buy. But I found this one only for 499 rupees, I guess. Yeah, it was for 499 rupees. And it is so inexpensive, so I definitely had to buy this one. I know it's a little too big for a laptop table, but I guess it's okay. I can have my planner on the side, I can have my phone and everything. Like, it's not bad for 599. I got a nice breakfast come laptop table, so I'm really happy with this purchase. Next, we got these plant holders. They're so cute. They're all white and we got 3 of them. So these are actually those plant holders which you can hang on the top, and you have, I guess, your climbers hanging from these planters. So they look so beautiful. We have a beautiful balcony and we have so many plants over there. So I think this is something which would just look so cute over there. So we got 3 of them. We're gonna put real plants in these. They also had fake plants if you want fake indoor plants. So if you're someone who cannot take care of real plants, then you can buy those fake ones also for indoor purposes. But we wanted these for a balcony, and I guess we're definitely gonna have some beautiful real plants in these. That's why we just got the holders. These also come with their own individual chains so that you can hang them nicely. So I think these are just very, very cute. The next thing is again a kitchen item. As I said, that they had really amazing affordable kitchen appliances as well. There were things that you didn't even know you needed. So we ended up buying this basket. It's like a plastic basket for your crockery. So it's basically for all your washed crockery. You just like stack them over here and let them dry. We specifically bought it because of this entire section. This is for all your plates. You can stack up all of your plates over here and just let them dry. So we got this because of its organization purpose, and it's just something which makes so much sense. And this was again only for 250 rupees, I guess. So this was definitely a steal. So you guys saw that everything that I shared till now is either home decor, room decor, or probably it's a kitchen tool. But IKEA has some really great furniture. We didn't really need any like ready-made furniture for now, so we didn't really end up buying. We didn't even like spend a lot of time in the furniture section. But I really needed a new chair for my room, the chair that I'm currently sitting on. And we got this really nice foldable plastic chair. It's all white, it's beautiful. I'm gonna leave a clip of it. So earlier I used to have this really chunky, heavy black chair in this room, and honestly that chair was good, but it used to look so ugly in my room, and it also used to take a lot of space in my room. So currently I just wanted something temporary, a temporary chair for my room which looks very minimal and is pretty like lightweight. So I got this nice foldable chair. It's foldable, so if I don't need it, I can just put it in my storeroom, and it's something that will come in handy like anytime in the house. And honestly, my room looks so much better and so much more wider just because that black chair is gone. So since this chair is made of plastic, it's not the most comfortable. So I also bought this poof along with the chair. So you can just like clip this onto your chair and you have a nice like a gaddi kind of a thing on your chair, and it's just very comfortable. So I spend hours on this chair, like I film for 3-4 hours straight, and I needed something comfortable. So I think this was like the best thing that I got. I'm so glad that I got this seat along with the chair, and it's just so much more comfortable. I wish it was all white, but I guess an off-white also looks good. It's better than any other color. So I'm pretty happy with this purchase. The next thing before we move to crockery is this huge metal tray that we got. So this again we got only because it was so inexpensive. I don't think we need this tray, but we still ended up buying this because it's just so pretty. It's all white. It's actually an off-white color, but it's like very plain. It has this beautiful design over here, and it's also not plastic, it's metal. So that's why we just had to buy this tray. This was like a very last minute purchase. So it's not very heavy also. It was so affordable. We got this only for 600 rupees. And also if you just have a lot of guests over, you can put so many plates and glasses in this tray and just serve it. So now coming on to crockery, I found the cutest crockery in IKEA. If you guys specifically want to buy crockery or dinner sets, then I think IKEA is the best affordable option because they have crockery in literally every single color. So there was a wall of, before I show you guys all the crockery, so there was a wall full dedicated to each color ka crockery. There was all black crockery ka wall, there was all white crockery ka wall. There was a wall of grey crockery, blue, blush pink, mint green, and like all of these really cute colors. And I honestly went crazy when I saw all of these colors because honestly, I haven't seen these like beautiful crockery over here anywhere else in Bombay. So we specifically went to buy a nice all white dinner set, but we ended up buying, I'm gonna show you guys what. So this is what we ended up buying. Isn't it so cute? We got all blush pink crockery. So firstly, we got a set of these blush pink mugs. We got a set of 6 mugs. And I just found these so Pinteresty. They're so cute. Even my parents love this color. And we just left all the other crockery that we were taking, and we just bought these blush pink ones. So this is like the first thing that we got. And then we got 2 of these blush pink bowls and 2 of these blush pink plates. I'm not gonna take all of this in my hand because I definitely don't want to break anything. And this is how the plate looks like. Isn't it so Pinteresty and so cute? We all loved this color and we definitely had to pick it up. So you could customize the amount of like plates, the amount of bowls you want. You can customize your own dinner set. Also, they had a pack of a really nice like dinner set with all of these same crockeries, so you can pick up anything that you want. So this is it for today's IKEA haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm definitely gonna visit IKEA again, and if I buy a lot of things, then I'm definitely gonna do a haul part 2 of IKEA. So stay tuned for that, and I'm gonna leave all the links in the description box below, so don't forget to check that out. And also I'm gonna leave the address of IKEA in Navi Mumbai in the description box below, so don't forget to check that as well. I hope you guys found the video helpful. If you guys did, then please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon besides it to get notified whenever I upload a new video. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.